What's good, YouTube? Today we're reacting to Jace and Slump Beef. This man Jace can't stop getting in beefs. Like, bro, Jace, isn't that serious? Like, Slumps is, when Slumps does diss tracks, I ain't gonna lie, the nigga hasn't missed it, a diss track. The nigga's like, he has a perfect record. I'm sorry, that nigga Slumps, I'm not beefing with him because I do not want no, diss track. But yeah, this man Jace is, always in beef. I don't know why. This nigga was just on the Cash Dami beef, like, a month ago? But yeah, Jace did post me on his Instagram a while ago. When I did react to the beef, the but yeah, there's not really much I have to say. Jace is hard, Slumps is hard. I'm not taking no sides, cause I really, just here for the info. And yeah, let's get right into it. Slumps, dang, this has 66,000 views, and this is not even on Slumps' page. Bro, this has more views than the Slumps thing, damn! Hurry up, nigga, fuck! Alright, but yeah, how was your guys' day? I really don't ask that. Y'all, I hope you guys had a good day, but yeah, we're gonna be reacting to this, and I really don't have no size. I'm just here for the thing, because I'm not trying to get hurt by any of these rappers. But yeah, let's get right into it. Indeed!
He got the little puppy eyes like me, like he wanna be seen like me.
Nigga, Jace, I ain't gonna lie. How are you gonna
be
dead
ass, bro?
Just like me, okay.
Sleeping on me from the wake up. This nigga gotta be mad after wake up. Same Montclair, no, you ain't getting paid good. How come with West this, you ain't respond? How come with fans ask you gotta lie? Ego got to your damn head, I swear to God. You got permanent bent head, you need a line. Wanna be on box, fist, ain't made the lineup. Nigga like 5'8", boy, get your height up.
Wanna be on box, fist, you ain't make the lineup. You nigga, you 5'8", get your height up. Damn, nigga. I mean, so don't be dissing my short niggas. Come on, bro. But Boss Fest is... Wait, how did Jace get in Boss Fest?
I seen light when it gave you a pay cut. Niggas are sleeping on me from the wake up. This...
Oh, yeah, they did say Jace only got $75,000 on his label. If he did, I'm sorry, Jace, nigga, you got robbed. Nigga, you got at least. Nigga, I don't even know. 75K, nigga, what the fuck?
You got a lie. Ego got to your damn head, I swear to God. You got permanent bent head, you need a line. Wanna be on box, fist, ain't made the lineup. Nigga, like 5'8", boy, get your height up. Nigga, done fell off, boy, get your hype up. Nigga, so tough, but he built like a dike. Nigga, go talk down, nigga, delete it. Go to a therapist, nigga, you need it. Nigga, love can, nigga, you need him.
Matter of fact, nigga, why the fuck you wanna beat him?
They made his IG man.
Hide up, nigga done fell off, boy get your hype up. Nigga so tough but he built like a dyke. Nigga go talk down, nigga go delete it. Go to a therapist, nigga you need it. Nigga love can, nigga you need him.
Matter of fact, nigga why the fuck you wanna beat him?
They made his IG match you with Ken.
Oh I get it, you just tryna be like your bestie.
Bro it's ironic, you always calling Dami gay, but you're really ooh ex.
I don't know where all of your fans tryna text me, telling me Jace on the phone tryna press me. This nigga really tryna beef over dressing.
Don't try to hide, say this shit with your chest, King. Come on, Jace. Thought you was supposed to be a tough guy. I saw the video.
This nigga just said he's
nigga
so stinky and get your hype up.
Nigga
so
tough when he built like a dyke. Nigga go talk down, nigga go delete it. Go to a therapist, nigga you need it. Nigga love can, nigga you need him.
Matter of fact, nigga why the fuck you wanna beat him?
They made his IG match you with Ken.
Oh I get it, you just tryna be like your bestie.
Bro it's ironic, you always calling Dami gay.
Look at the beat
really
job.
I don't know where all of your fans tryna text me, telling me Jace on the phone tryna press me. This nigga really tryna beef over dressing.
Don't try to hide, say this shit with your chest, King. Come on, Jace. Thought you was supposed to be a tough guy. I saw in the video you was turned around trying to show niggas your butt size.
Little ass nigga, your fun size. What you gonna do? You gonna shoot me?
Trying to act tough, you a goofy. Internet nigga, what you gonna boot me? Hey, listen up. I don't really do this shit no more, but shit.
This This nigga was on IG Live, butt old naked. Oh, hell no. I don't give a fuck if this nigga was 4 years old. Nigga, if you're naked in the IG Live, I'm sorry, nigga. You're fucking gay. You right, the same but it doesn't matter. Please, bitch. You still want to talk about what you popped on Slay Word did like a bunny. You was just beefing with them, now your buddies. Do y'all hear the shit that this thing will be saying? Sound a simple, stupid, and turn to a dummy. Dash days. I ain't gonna lie, Slumps. This nigga needs to chill out. This nigga's Dizzy Slay War now. This nigga, nah, this nigga Slumps is a fucking menace.
You gotta but, say my eyes. That I wanna be like you because of my eyes.
Oh, it still does show more, so.
Get a fucking grip.
I'm him. I guess Jace is him. Let's get it. I don't get no bitches, so. I guess I'm just not that nigga, but let's get it. I'm him. No children too. Oh hell no! Oh fuck no, nigga! No, no, Chase. Oh, we done lost you, my bro. We done lost you, my. Oh, hell no! The man got the cancer sticks! Pray for Jace, bro. I saw Summers do this a long time ago, and now we just got Jace, bro. Why six, bro? Just smoke weed. Weed! Damn! Isn't that serious? Like, bro, what's so good about this? Damn! Fucking L lungs, nigga. You finna die before you're. Okay, I gotta chill. Okay, I'm sorry, Jace. Please don't hurt me. Please, Jace. I'm sorry. Don't hurt me. But nigga, I'm just gonna be honest, nigga. You finna die before you're 30, nigga. You gonna get lung cancer, nigga. I'm dead ass, nigga. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Jace.
Go, bitch. Hey, I'm back at it. They be saying they ain't fucking with Jace. That little nigga crazy. I crack at it. Remember when my label had to move your music video because you had soccer practice? I guess think that I ain't know that. I'm a gremlin, feel like Kodak. Nah, I wouldn't threaten the kid, cause why would I do it, that nigga a bitch? Nah, I wouldn't threaten the kid, but why would I do it, boy, I got a kid. Bitch, I'll treat you like my kid. Whoopi, let's small ass show you I'm it. These nigga rap beefing again, these nigga must really not know that I'm him. I'm on the phone with the label, the racks just hit, I'm feeling too rich. You couldn't show me a 20 ball if it costed you your mama and bitch. How you gonna beef with a starter, you better get back on the bitch. How you gonna beef with a goat, boy? You better get off of my tilt. I'm keeping it cool, just talk to the label on Zoom. Jay on the game in the room. I could've dipped the nigga on a Kelly beat, but I ain't wanna darken up the mood. I don't fucking lose, don't sip ooze, and I don't sip booze. They all wanna remix 5-5-6, I don't hear shit except booze.
Sorry,
I'm back at it. Stop acting like your mama don't got a hold of your van, so you can't fucking have it. I just went got me another bean. The last one, I done fucking crashed it. Look at his numbers declining, I think he's had it.
I think he's had it. It's over.
Go.
It's
over. Bitch, hey, I'm back at it. They be saying they ain't fucking with Jace. That little nigga crazy, I crack at it.
I'm sorry, Slumped. Jace had a better song, you had a better diss. That's my final analysis. I'm sorry, Slumped. That thing was like, I'm sorry.
Remember when
that
my label
like
had to move your music video because you had soccer practice?
Nigga, this Jace is like,
I ain't know that.
Daddy.
I'm a gremlin, feel like Kodak. Nah, I wouldn't threaten the kid because why would I do it, that nigga a bitch? Nah, I wouldn't threaten the kid, but why would I do it, boy? I got a kid. Bitch, I'll treat you like my kid. Whoopie, let's.
Okay, Jace, I'm sorry. If you're calling the nigga a kid, nigga, please stop beefing with this fucking minors. Okay, that sounds very weird. Jace, I'm just being honest, nigga. You always beefing with these low-ass niggas. I'm being dead-ass, nigga. I know you, like, it helped you out in the majority, but now you up. You need to stop, like, I feel like you should stop, like, beefing because you're, like, ruining your whole reputation and your image. I'm not even hating on you. If you want to keep beefing, nigga, I'm all for it. But, nigga, as a business perspective, I think you should stop beefing because, nigga, it's going to hurt your image and shit. But, hey.
My last show you on me. These nigga rap beefing again. These nigga must really not
give
know
me
that I'm
music,
him.
My brother.
Go. I think niggas want to clout chase them. They ain't getting no views. Your mom got your advance. Better go back to soccer practice. I'm him. Go. I
think.
Ooh, let me see that chick in my brother. Let me see that chick in my brother.
Better go back to soccer practice.
Down that sink, brother.
You know,
that does not look like it has any type of juice, bro. I'm sorry, if I get weaves, nigga, that shit needs to be drenched. Okay, basically, in this song, Jace called the nigga a bitch, and the nigga just needs to get whipped by his father. Okay, next song? No, we're gonna react to the IG Live, and that'll be it. Slum6S, I can just look him up, I think, because it's gonna show it, right? I'm not reacting to that one. I'm gonna react to the both ones, because niggas told me to react to the whole beef. FEP West. Oh yeah, bro. I think you guys need to pray for SAGP West. I saw this nigga on TikTok. I was scrolling down. The nigga was off of perk 30, bro. This nigga was twitching and all things. But yeah.
Finally, bro.
Mr. Rules, or else I gotta remove you. Don't talk over each other.
Okay.
Don't get the yelling.
Mm-hmm. You know that. I'm already knowing. You know, I'm hearing that shit, bro.
Because, like, your last live, you had your shit posted up. You were sitting there just talking to yourself.
And you were sitting here smoking a bogey.
I got a real question, though.
Because.
I'm sorry, JC, you need to put the cigs.
Are your views declining?
Nigga, that, you're just fucking
are my
nasty,
views declining?
My brother.
Are your what? Views declining?
Your music is hard, but nigga.
You're perfect.
Don't
put
up Spotify. Don't put up Spotify.
That ego again eating his fucking chest up.
Yo, views declining?
That ego beating your ass, Jace, I'm telling you. That shit.
He's like,
this nigga going name? Crazy.
Yeah.
Let's be honest, okay, right now at the moment Jace is more publicized, but I feel like if you compare both of them all the time, everybody knows Slim's more. So I feel like the views always go up and down, so I feel like you should always look at it, because views is just a number, you know. Like, I feel like Slumped has more of a, like, online presence than Jace, but Jace, right now at the moment, obviously has more hype on some shit, you know? But I feel like Jace has a point, like, his views are declining, but that's, like, with everybody. Like, your views are always gonna go up and
Wait,
down.
Hold
it's
on.
Just the point of the internet, so.
Oh, no, my guy.
You got 200K? Hey, go pull up mine real quick.
Damn, I thought.
That ego, boy, that shit's sitting right now.
I'm just finna show everybody that why he's doing
that. Look nice,
this.
Yeah, don't it?
This why he doing it, y'all. This why he doing all this, y'all.
Mm-hmm.
1.5 mil on his stupid ass.
Bro, you suck. Go put your new shit in the trash.
You wanted to do a song with me, Jace.
Nigga just said, "Boy, you trash. Go put that shit in the trash."
Why you doing all this, y'all?
When he said trash, that shit was
1.5 mil on his stupid ass.
Bro, you suck. Go put your new shit in the trash.
You wanted to do a song with me, Jay. You laughed at it all this with your man.
Why you think I left you on delivery when you wanted to make cartoons?
You like an eagly dick on my dead homeboy.
You got a list.
Why you think when my label wanted to do part two? Why do you think when my label wanted to
You know your label wanted to sign me before you even got you signed?
Okay. What that got to do with
your
me?
Label want you signed a simple stupid.
When you wanted
you
part,
a
when
turd.
You wanted warfare part
You two, a tweak. You signed to you are signed to a label called Simple Stupid. Look, you are simply Ed.
Show me a like 20 you, ball right now. Like,
simply stupid.
Show me 20 racks.
Oh my God, Jace. Not this again, bro. You should learn from this one.
Okay, Jace. Okay, man. Okay. Let's be honest. All beef aside, I'm sorry, bro. We all know Slump's got 200K. You cannot be. Why you guys are comparing about fucking, what's it called, and how much money? We all know Slump's got bread and Jay's got bread, so I don't know why rappers do that, to be honest. And to be honest, if I had money like them, I would never carry cash, because it only takes one nigga to run up on me, and I'm not fast, so these niggas are for the, I'm a thing if you guys are representation. I'm walking down the street, okay, and after that, I walk, and after that, a dude just comes and slap me. What am I doing? And I have, imagine if I have 20 bands in my pocket, nigga, I'm dead. He's gonna rob me, and now I'm down 20K. So that's why they give you a credit card, and you put all the money you get inside there, so you guys don't lose your money.
But all the time.
There's no point to flex your money.
Not this again, Jace. Who carry cash? You want me to go screenshot my bank account, bro?
I don't carry cash. I'm
okay, fuck you want me to do? Yeah, screen share this Discord? Like, what are you talking about, bro?
But look, when you wanted Warfare Part 2, I left you on delivery for a reason, look, gang. My label set up the first feature with you.
Okay.
Look, I dropped this song name.
And then you deleted it because you got mad that you got caught. You got caught being an egotistical nigga, bro. That's fine.
I dropped this song named Soldiers, and it was only 58 seconds, and it did better than that song.
That ego punching again, bro. Don't nobody give a fuck about that. Don't nobody like what
do
does that
see
have
how
to
you
do with
right now, bro?
What do that gotta do with you being on the phone with another nigga talking shit about 16 year olds on the stage singing?
You could go to the video on YouTube Isaiah TV, but he ugly though. Like, I remember when I used to be.
Nah, that nigga in the back's funny. I'm not.
I'm sorry, but this IG Live is just boring as fuck, and these niggas are just talking. And conclusion, this shit is just childish, nigga. I went to school today, and I heard about drama about niggas fucking other niggas in ninth grade. Yes, ninth grade, that was better than this shit. I'm sorry, the music is fire, but this IG Live is just cringe, to be honest. I don't know why they're comparing numbers. Like, bro, we don't give a fuck about your numbers, nigga. We all know who has more numbers. We all know who makes more bread, so what's the point of talking about that? Talk about some real shit, nigga. Talk about the niggas that are on the grave that you see, nigga. Like, that type of shit, nigga. Like, bro, come on. We get that you have the bread.
I'm gonna do this.
Yeah, bro, I'm happy you changed, bro. That I, like, man, that shit is progress, for real. But that ego shit, cut that shit out.
I hope you know that this little beat.
They telling
you
to get off live,
me.
Bro. You going crazy,
listen,
you losing your shit, bro.
Look, I hope you know that this little beat you got with me. You're not gonna wake up and have more plays.
Nigga, you was on the phone with a random talking about you was gonna kill me and I got beef with you. You crazy as fuck, nigga.
I ain't say none of that.
You was on the phone with a fan. The nigga said you was a troll. The nigga said he was a troll. And he...
I'm sorry, but Jace, nigga, slumps is all over you. This nigga is attacking you, Jace. You need to say something right now, bro. Nigga, you gotta hit him with some hard shit. Like something that
was getting you tight, and you was saying all this junk
about
why they singing my shit? Why we singing your shit, Jace?
Bro, stop being police, bro.
We was singing your shit, Jace.
Nigga
we
not
going, hey,
look, I'm gonna tell you straight
niggas,
like this.
Niggas
bro.
Not supporting. Now you getting mad, bro. Calm all that shit down, bro. Niggas was supporting you,
bro. I'm not going up no. I'm not going. I don't own no firearms. I'm not going up no firearms.
You know that, bro. You know me. You know me, bro.
Like, stop saying that on live, bro. You tripping. Like, that's too police. I'm not on none of that. It's just
Yep.
You weird, bro. Stop tripping.
So somebody, so just you give really give niggas a heads up, like if they support you, it's gonna just like it's just gonna be Jace, like feel me, talking that shit to a random.
What is bro saying?
What you say, dude?
Like what you say?
Nigga saw the video, Jace. Like are we just gonna pretend like that shit not there?
Say it again.
What you say, dude?
Bro, niggas, that video is everywhere, my nigga. Niggas gonna act like that shit not there. You were on live.
I ain't gonna lie. I don't give a fuck about that video.
Now we don't give a fuck about it. Oh my god.
When did I say I gave
a fuck? You backtracking on your shit like every time. Like you haven't even yet to explain what you ended up being mad at that shit.
Hey,
so what were you mad about, Jace? What were you mad about that day? Who peed in your cereal that day to make you that mad that niggas was supporting your shit?
I hope you. Hey, I hope your Spotify.
Me too, nigga. Cause.
Bro, stop comparing Spotify, nigga. Shut the fuck up about Spotify, nigga. Nobody cares. Jace, okay, you one upped him on the numbers, but okay, nigga, just fucking hit him something else, nigga. We get it. This nigga slumps is everywhere, nigga. If we get the numbers, he accepted it. The nigga literally just said, okay, you. I wish.
Oh my dear, homeboy, you got a bump. Oh my dear, I don't know what to be right now, but you sound like you my dear, nigga. I'm raising. Oh my dear, homeboy, come cut you some evil. Oh my dear,
nigga, back up.
Crazy. Oh my damn, boy, you got 18.
Ah, yo,
oh my
head, bro. Bro. I nigga, back
ass
up.
On crib, like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Yo, shit crazy, nigga. Stop giving him the phone.
Jace Cube, bro. Jace Cube.
Stop giving him the phone, nigga. That nigga is the tweak of the
hey,
week.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna fuck with you, though, little bro.
You know that, bro. Stay up,
we just had to embarrass you real quick because you crazy. You got some. He say I got some shit going on in my head, but I think, bro, not all the way there.
Bro,
he just sitting there. He talking about I'm gonna kill him and shit, bro. That's just music, bro. I'm just entertaining what the band, what the people want, what the viewers want. I'm not gonna shoot nobody over lyrics, bro. Stupid. What the fuck? Nigga, crazy.
Okay, Jace. The nigga kept it real. Alright, y'all, that is the end of the rap beef. I feel like Slumps had a better diss, but but Jace obviously had the better song in my opinion. But they're both hard in my opinion. I really don't take sides on this rap shit because nigga, I don't give a fuck to be honest, nigga. I'm just here for the shit, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I love both of these rappers. I hope both of them stay safe. I'm sorry, Jace. Please quit the fucking cancer sticks. Like Playboy Max said, stop doing them cancer sticks, nigga. Them cancer sticks is gonna get to you, and you hear me? Right here, nigga. You fun. I'm just saying, on the real shit, just stop the cigarettes. But yeah, I really love y'all with niggas. I think we hit 15K on YouTube today. That's lit. I love y'all with niggas. It's just a start. I'm probably gonna upload all week. Oh yeah, y'all tell me something to all the stuff that y'all guys want me to react to for this whole week. Because I'm probably gonna do like a marathon. You know what I'm saying? Because I did miss a lot of dates and I do need to catch up. Or I just do some research on what I did miss. But I do love y'all niggas and I'll catch y'all in the next day, the next video. I love y'all niggas, bro. Indeed.